Hi, this is Keith Furrow. This is our market report for the last week of April 2014. We're still seeing the market continuing to improve. We have seen interest rates bounce up a little bit late last week and early this week. We're not sure where that's going. It seems like the long-term trend is higher. So I think a lot of people that have been sitting on the fence waiting for the rates to bottom out probably should think about moving forward. Now, what we're seeing in the real estate market in Northwest Florida is Pensacola is running between 6.25 months of supply to 7 months of supply, depending on the area of town. As far as new homes, we're running between 1.5 and 2 months supply. So new homes still has a major demand, and I think that some of the shortage of sales in new homes is just because there's shortage of developed land. So I think if we had more developed land, we'd have more sales and you know, more homes to sell. As far as Gulf Breeze, we are running about an average sale price of about a medium price of $195,000 with an average of about $215,000. Navarre, the medium's $191,000 with an average about $206,000. And Pensacola is still under $140,000 for the medium. It's about $133,000 with the average of about $165,000. So from what we can see, the market is still improving. Sales are still brisk and strong. Obviously, you need to pick wisely and make sure you get a community and a product that you'd be able to sell in the future. And you need a good realtor like those of us at Keith Furrow Associates to make sure we walk you through that process and help you make the good decision based on your needs. But again, feels still pretty positive. It's nice to be able to give these reports. So this is Keith Furrow, Keith Furrow Associates. Have a great day.